In the following videos, we're going to show you how to pronounce the 44 sounds, phonemes, that are used in English words. We're going to say the phonemes a little differently from how many of us were taught as kids. For example, instead of saying the letter R as ra, we will say it as rr. We do it this way because it makes blending easier. When children get to phonics and have to blend the letter sounds into words, these phonemes will blend naturally. Let's take a simple word like rat. The old way, we would teach the sound as r-a-ta. Blending those sounds together is awkward and hard. R-a-ta, r-a-ta, r-a-ta. How in the world do you get to rat from r-a-ta? Those extra uh sounds can really confuse a small child. But if we pronounce these letters as r, at, it's so much easier. Listen to how easily they blend to make rat. Rat, rat, rat. Simple. See how you've just made blending easy for your kids? You're setting them up for success when they get to phonics. We have divided the 44 phonemes into three videos. In the first video, we'll show you how to pronounce the common vowels, like the a in apple. In the second video, we'll show you how to do the consonants, like the f in deaf. In the third video, we'll show you how to do the alternative vowel sounds, like the a in snail and the digraphs, where two letters make one sound, like ch in church. Before watching the videos, you may want to print out the sound pronunciation chart from our website. It will make learning the sounds a lot easier and serve as a reference for you when you're working with your kids.